got a call from Salvador Dali's people that he wanted to meet us. I said, this is going to be great. He's the guy. It's like meeting the Beatles. We go to the St. Moritz Hotel. Salvador Dali walks in and he goes, the Dali is here.
And then he went into this speech about the Dali, the greatest artist, the Cooper, the greatest artist.
He wants to do this moving hologram. He said, I want you to sit in the middle and wear $4 million in diamonds. And he has this brain with him. And he goes, this is the Alice brain. It's got ants crawling all over it, and the ants spelled out Alice and Dali, and a chocolate eclair running down the back.
Alice being with Dali was as significant as a record, because it defined who he was. Alice was becoming a real icon.
I can't make it.